Dev again, and welcome back. And today I'm gonna be teaching you guys about, well, I'm gonna do kind of a demonstration about a solar eclipse, and I'm just gonna tell you what I know about a solar eclipse. I know this is a too much big of paper. Let's see, are you guys gonna okay, I'm gonna adjust the camera when I do it. I know this might not be a big enough paper, but I was gonna use this notebook in the first place, but that's definitely not enough space. So I'm gonna show you guys what a solar eclipse is. And if you don't know what an eclipse is this that good lighting? I can't tell. Okay, so let's see, this might be backwards for you guys, but this is what it means. So I'm gonna draw a sun. I'm not gonna make it too big because I don't have a lot of, I might just like connect some paper like this. That is my, what I have to do. Let's make sure you guys can, yes. I feel like that's really bad lighting. Is that, hold on, maybe if I raise your phone, that's better. Okay. So this is a sun, and I'm just gonna, let me just give it a little face. Just give it like, and that's its face. There, that's its face. And I'm just gonna quickly, I'm not gonna color it in all the way, but I want it to look like a sun, so let me just grab a marker. Let's see. Where's my little marker? Just gonna scribble like that to make it look like a decent sun. This looks awful. Okay, this lighting, I can't tell if it's good or bad. I feel like it's kind of bad. Let me just, lighting, and no, that's worse. That is way worse. So, just gonna have to go for this. And I'm just gonna write sun, just so we know it's the sun, because you can't really tell. I wrote sun in the corner. Didn't really see it, but I did. Anyways, so, and then I'm gonna put the earth over here. And that is gonna be the earth. Just make it look more like an earth. Just little squigglies and thing. Earth. Okay, we'll just pretend that's an earth. As I did last time, I'm gonna color it in a little bit because I want to. Put some green there. And also, guys, sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. Just been really busy, but school's almost starting soon. So I'm just gonna show you what the eclipse, what a solar eclipse is. So I know that looks like blue in the camera, but that's green. Now I'm putting down blue. I can't, this looks, I just don't know if this is good lighting or not. Maybe if I put this down, that would help. That helps, well, is that better? I can't tell at all if that's better or not. Let's just leave it up. I'm just worrying about my lighting and not even about the video. Let me just scribble. I would color it solid in, but this is a video and I don't want it to be like an hour long. So, that is the earth. Anyways, so, and of course we need to make a moon. Well, here's the moon. So, let's color that in. Do I have a gray marker? I thought I had a gray marker. Well, I have a gray crayon, so that's what we're gonna use. Well, that's black, but kind of looks gray. This is gonna be the moon. Let's put some dots on it for the craters. I should give each thing a face. Let me just give that a little face. And the earth, a little face. That looks awful, but it's just, let's see. So, anyways, The moon is smaller than the Earth. And the moon, so, anyways, so the moon is closer to the Earth than the sun. So when a solar eclipse is very rare. So the sun is really big and far away, but the moon is really small and close. So when a solar eclipse is when the moon blocks the sun from the Earth and it makes the Earth dark and look like midnight. Well, not exactly midnight, but like nighttime. Anyways, so I know what you're thinking, like, this is so far away and this is so close. How can this tiny little thing block this giant, enormous ball of fire? Well, you see, since the sun is so far away and the moon is so close, then since the moon is so close, it looks big. And the sun kind of looks, it still looks big, but not as big as. So, yeah. So that's what a solar eclipse is. So it's when the sun. I mean, not the sun. The moon blocks the sun and it looks like nighttime. The next solar eclipse, well, the last solar eclipse was, I think, over 95 years ago. Over 95 years ago. And the next solar eclipse is gonna be on the 21st of August. So, in less than a week. And let's see, I feel like I had more information than that. So, don't know too much about the solar eclipse, but this is what I know. This, hold on, my camera's kind of weird. This is what I know. I'm just gonna make sure everybody knows what everything is. They probably can tell, but I can't. Well, I can, but can't. I'm just gonna write Earth. Right, that's supposed to be an R, not a T. Earth and Moon. Excuse me. I just made an N while I was sneezing. That was a bad idea. So, yes. So, like I just said, so we X out the moon. I kind of want to make this look really adorable. So, I'm just gonna cover it. So, I kind of want this to look silly and weird, but. So, yes, do you guys like my little YouTube button, like, necklace? So, yes, that's pretty much it for this video. This is really all I came up with. Like I said, I don't know too much about it, but this is what I know. If you guys do want to know, like, what a lot of thing is, I'm sure you can look up on YouTube, stuff about the solar eclipse. And I'm sure there's like a website or something. I bet, let's see, I think the Ballinger family did a video. So, if you want to watch that, and I think, and do more than I did, then, and I go to their channel. But anyways, I think that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to leave a like and a comment, and I'm almost at 20 subscribers, so the next subscriber is my 20th, and yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to subscribe to become a beacon, and try to get on schedule soon, and yeah, my son says hi. My son, I love this notebook, I read it. Anyways, yeah, see you next time, bye!